Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. And that's when a white Cadillac drove up on the passenger side next to Tupac and opened fire.
Tell us about Tupac.
Tupac, he was a guy I had so much love for, so much respect for. I can do nothing but put everything I had to do to make sure I got assigned to Death Row. I think he felt this little brother always wanted. And I never had a problem with Biggie. I always liked the Biggie and thought Biggie was an incredible artist. In reality, my plan was to bring him to Death Row. And God stepped in and said, not today, that's not gonna happen anymore.
You were talking about the Quad Studio shooting. What happened?
Pac ended up going to New York, and he ended up getting shot up. I know people were sending him, like, little gifts and flowers and roses and cards. And I sent him a bulletproof vest with the Death Row logo on the back and said, don't get scared now. When Pac died, if he really did, you know.
If he really died, what do you mean by that?
I mean, when I left that hospital, me and Pac was laughing and joking. So I don't see how somebody can turn from doing well to doing bad.
So you seriously think that he might still be alive?
I'm going to tell you this, Pac, you never know.
Oh, there you go.
Something to my godson Elijah and a little girl named Corinne.
Say the black of the belly, the sweet of the juice. I say the dark of the flesh and the deep of the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare. Tupac kids, if don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot when you come around the...
Y'all, wait a minute. Somebody looking at me crazy. What's up, then? Well, do what you gotta do, man. See how he looking at me? See how that go? You just be walking, somebody just start looking at you mean mugging, you know what I'm saying? Like he playing me or something, you know? Now I can keep walking or I can confront that man. I think I'm gonna keep walking, you know? I don't know what he got with him. You know what I'm saying? He got some people with him. I'll catch you later, man. Don't go nowhere by yourself. You don't know they size, cause they, you know, out of nowhere they can do anything. It's them little, I'm telling you, that's when we start at the clubs, closing the club. It's be little like that, just like that. Y'all watch out for him.
Got it.